Where's Becky?
How are you?
I'm good. Nice to meet you.
Oh, so nice to meet you.
I'm like literally your biggest fan. Oh. If you haven't noticed on social media, I'm like, Becky, Becky, oh my gosh.
This girl. This
You're
girl.
You're such a badass.
Oh, thanks.
You really are.
Thanks. Is this your first show?
Yes.
Oh.
I've never been. I'm like, this is my first time, you guys. I've like never been to a live event, and I've heard, I was like, once you go to a live event, then you're like, it's like you're in.
Yeah.
And I was already in. Yeah. I was already in with you. I was like, so
oh,
cool.
That's awesome.
It's the whole reason right here.
Oh, you were the one that got her started.
Totally.
Thanks, dude.
It's like childhood, you know, so I had to bring her in. Oh. I was like, if we're going to be together, we're going to have to watch wrestling.
And I was like, all right, what's this about? I need to like get into this.
But that's so cool, because like that was how me and my brother ended up like bonding. Like it was over wrestling. Like when we were younger, we just, you know, your regular kid stuff, and we'd fight all the time. And he'd have wrestling on, and then Mick Foley would be on. And I'd be like, call me when Mick's on.
Yeah.
Just call me when Mick's on, then I'd sit there.
That's exactly what happened with me. I was like into it, but I was like, I don't really like it. And then all of a sudden I was like, when's Becky coming out?